Hello, class 9 students. Today you are going to study a new topic in chapter 2. And the division of a polynomial by another polynomial. And for this division, you have to think about the sum numerical division. Here, I am going to divide 328 by 4. First, we will take an estimate. How many digits needed for the first division? To divide 4, 3 is less than 4, we have to take 2 digits. 3200 times 4, we got the estimated value as 8. 8 into 4. First we will take an estimate. Estimated value 8, writing that 8 in the quotient space. After that we will multiply. 8 into 4, how many? 32. After that, what we will do? We will subtraction, 32 minus 32 is 0. After that, we will bring down next digit. Bring down next digit, 8. Second division is 8, how many? 4? 2 into 4, 8. 0. Same process repeating. For a division of a number by another number, there are 4 steps. Estimate, multiplication, subtraction, breaking down. Okay, yes. And also this is same case for x square plus 5x plus 6 divided by x plus 2. Okay, yes. This is dividend, this is divisor. Dividend, the degree of the polynomial in dividend is 2. Here degree of the divisor is 1. It is suitable for division. But before that we have to remember some prerequisite results which we have to use in this division. A minus B is A plus minus B. For 3x minus 4x. Subtracted minus 4x from 3x is equal to 3x subtraction adding the inverse of minus 4x is plus 4x. 3x plus 4x from 7x. Minus 8x minus 4x subtract plus 4x from minus 8x, that is equal to minus 8x. Subtraction is adding the inverse of plus 4x is minus 4x. Minus 8x minus 4x to add to negative 1, it is add them together, that is minus 12x. Minus 8x plus minus 4x minus 12x. 8x minus minus 6x, subtract minus 6x from 8x is equal to 8x adding the inverse of minus 6x plus 6x. 8x plus 6x, 14x. And this is the 1, 2, 3. Both are only, more or less in some subtraction. Now, first estimate x square by x. What is x square by x? X only. Is it correct? X square by x, x. Write that x here. After that, multiplication x into x. X square, x into 2, 2x. Now x square 0, 5x minus 2x, 3x plus 6, bringing down, subtract, bring down. Now 3x divided by x, divide the first term of the dividend by first term of the divisor. First term of the dividend by first term of the divisor, what is remaining? 3. 3 into x, 3x plus 3 into 6, 0, 0. Subtraction. Now the dividend is x square plus 5x plus 6. Divisor is x plus 2. Quotient is x plus 3. Remainder is 0. Now you can divide dividend x square minus 10x plus 16 divided by x minus 2. X square by x. X into x, x square, x into minus 2, minus 2x, x square minus x square 0, minus 10x, minus 2x, minus 10x, minus, minus 2x, minus, minus 10x, minus, minus 2x, is equal to minus 10x, plus 2x, probably minus 8x, plus 16, minus 8x, by x, minus h, into h, minus 8x, minus into minus, plus 16, 0, 0. This is the case of division of a polynomial by another polynomial. Okay, thank you.